Anyone who don't catch this, I guess I'll catch you on the next one. I'm not really stressing it too much. And Khalid, hey Khalid. So I wrote this poem today, and I just thought of a title for it today. It's going to be called The Awakening. And what's up, Ramses? How you doing? So in the future, I'm going to be doing a video on Ati, which is an Egyptian deity. She's pretty obscure. She has the body of a hippopotamus and a face of a wasp. So I'll be doing some research on that and giving y'all some information on that. And then we're actually going to do, I'm going to do probably a lecture where I get some information together on the Great Mother as well. So we'll be talking about that and just keeping up with, you know, our spiritual growth out here in these streets and really understanding the occult and other mysteries. This is going to be quick because I got to go soon. So this poem is called The Awakening. Ever had the thought that something wasn't quite right here? Food for thoughts, or are my thoughts food? Being tapped, trapped as a prism of light, caught up in a flow of life. This body is not mine. Escaping the sublime, being subtly subdued. Why do I have to eat to survive? Why do things die? The God of this world is a liar. Thoughts of rising higher. This jealous entity stealing your energy to preserve its perverse fantasy. But my soul is God and goddess. Older than this existence, reading the clues, transmitting transmutation, alchemy over preservation. My origin foreign. A star system engraved in my third eye with a map for freedom, wisdom. Burning this sage, clearing out this enraged imposter, God. Untouchable at my crown, rising from the ground, powerful, unbound, unleash. Demons and deeper mysteries, holistically. Don't follow me. Where I'm going is a part of my destiny. I always, after I do a poem, I always hear like a round of applause in my head. And I don't know if anyone else gets that, but it's always like, like crazy. All right, that's it. That's my quick live. What's up, David? What's up, Brian? What's up, BJ? I hope everybody's doing good tonight. All right, y'all. I'm out. Quick, one and done. Bye.